People are always asking me if, you know, like the pictures throughout the salon, if they're stock photos or pictures on our cards, and they're not, they're all artists. A regular client and went to this. You know, like you may just assume she's ready to get rid of this and then that's it. And then you're styling and then you're going through and she's like, are we gonna layer it some? And you're like, you don't say anything about layer, you know? But, and they're not, you know, they're not gonna say anything for a lot of times, you know? And then that's on us, like making sure we ask those questions. I have some guests that, I mean, they don't say it like this, but where I can tell that I know that they feel like I'm asking too many questions. Like where they're like you're the professor, you know, she's like, no, like I need to make sure, you know, like, cause if you, I know you want it short, but do you want it over your ear short? You know, or do you want to keep some of these like fringy pieces? You know, and like, do you want, you know, like, cause I'll do whatever. It was when like, you used to do like the box, like the jumbo, like box braids and bob. And we kept them forever. Like, so when they got old, I'd be like, let me try one. Let me take one down and see if I can like duplicate the braid and duplicate. And then next thing you know, I was doing like the whole head. I was just like, well, I can do this. And I would just do that. And people would ask, like, where do you go to get your hair done? And she's like, my friend, you know, like, so I'd get off the school bus at home and have like clients like to do, like, I gotta go do these braids. But it was, it taught me a lot. Like, one, I was able to like make money as a teenager, you know, like, so it helped, you know, like understand like the value of a dollar. But by the time I was in high school, like, that's what I did. Like, for the, like, I was always booked and busy, like, doing hair. So it was just like a natural kind of thing, like, to go to hair school. Like, I still wasn't sold on hair school. Like, I felt like I was already, I was an influencer before there was, no. I felt like I was already doing hair, you know, like, what am I? But I knew I, like, wasn't ready to go to college, but I was going to have to do something, right? But it wasn't until I went to hair school that I realized that there was a whole art and science behind doing hair. Like, oh.